Did anyone spare a thought about the climate impact of shoveling over $3 billion into Ukraine's war assistance? What country did a climate impact assessment when increasing their military budget? Without peace, we will not have a state.